Here are the first components of the Ouija keyboard. What you see right here is a transparency of the design layout for the keyboard. That's going to be exposed onto a silkscreen that is being coated right now. And here, you see Bare Conductive Ink. We're going to try to silkscreen that through onto wood and hopefully have some conductivity in these letters.